My name is Sinead McGarvey and I'm one of the home economics teachers here in Ballinoe College. Home economics is a very wide-ranging subject. It's open and it covers an awful lot of areas. We have three main areas. We do food and culinary skills, responsible family living, and textiles will be the third part. This is the first year of the new junior cert cycle, and these third years that are here with us today will be doing 50% of their exam via a practical cookery exam, which is increased from before. So half of it is for written work and half then for the practical cookery.
I've been doing home economics for the past 3 years. So 50% of the exam is cooking, so I think I'm pretty good at cooking, so that's 50% secured. So it doesn't stress me out that much with the exams.
I picked home ec because I really enjoyed the practical work and the cooking and the baking. It's really useful stuff that you can go on and you can go home and you can make dinner, you could bake for occasions or anything. I've made chicken curry from a recipe that we've learned in home ec, spaghetti carbonara.
I've learned about all the nutrients that we need to eat to keep us healthy. I've learned about design, which has helped me in many ways, like doing up my room when I moved last year. It has also taught me like how to be sustainable when like cooking and cleaning and technology and everything that's going on with the world. It's like it's relaxing for me, and it's taught me how to sew because I've been thinking of like starting up my own company with clothes, so I thought I'd upcycle, and home ec has really helped me with that.
Well, you can go into home economics teaching in St Angela's, but also it would feed into food and nutrition and dietetics. That would be a big part of courses as well that people would be interested in. But a lot of people would use it then to go into study sports and recreation, because balanced diet and eating and all of that feeds into a lot of the courses that are on offer today.
Well, I recommend first years to do home ec because it is really useful and you can really use it, and you will make use of what you're learning. It's not just going to waste.